Hi everyone, today we are going to see about how to draw a column chart with dynamic values in jQuery AJAX by using Highcharts. Already I created the dynamic web project into my Eclipse. The project name is chart demo. Now I am going to create the HTML file under the web content directory. For this HTML file I am giving the name as dynamic.html. This is a default HTML template Eclipse will provide you. I am just formatting the HTML tags, the title tag, head section and body section of the HTML. Okay, now I am changing the title, dynamic column chart. I am giving the title for this HTML. Okay, I am giving dynamic chart so far. Okay, we need to add the iChart libraries to display the chart into your web browser. So these are the iCharts library, iChart.js, exporting.js, and then if we want to call the AJAX by using the jQuery. So I am adding the jQuery dependency, I mean the script, and also I am declaring a div, the name as container. The container, inside the div, container div only I'm going to create the chart, and then this is a document ready function to load the jQuery functions and everything. Okay, inside this I am calling a AJAX URL. Okay, look at here, already I have the JSON data for the 2015 expense report and 2016 expense report. So for the 2015 insurance, medical and grocery and added, and 2015 for other stuffs are added. Now I'm going to call the URL 2015.json inside the jQuery AJAX method. Now I am placing the iCharts syntax to display the chart inside the container div. The iCharts the container and the chart type is column and the title is the expense report 2016, and then the x-axis the categories for every month, January, February, March, and then the y-axis the minimum value is 0 and the title is expenses. For the series we need to provide the AJAX result. Okay, I am giving the AJAX result. So the 2015.json will return the data for the expense report in the JSON format. I'm just placing the AJAX data into my AJAX function. This is for 2015 JSON and this is for 2016 JSON. So every JSON will plot into the, I mean every element in the JSON file will plot into the chart as a column chart by using the iCharts.js. Okay, now I am going to run this project. Already this project is synced with into the my Apache Tomcat web server. I am just pasting this URL into my web browser. Look at here, the 2015 expense. Oh, I need to change the title. It's a 2015 expense, so I'm changing the title as a expense report 2015. Okay, it will automatically sync. Okay, look at here, the expense report 2015, January, February, March, for the telephone, internet and electricity. You can play with the column chart legends. Now I'm just changing the another URL 2016.json. It will return the 2016 data, I mean the expense report data. Okay, now look at here, the expense report for 2016, January, February and March and everything. You can play with the show legends in the column chart. So these are the data. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel to get more video alerts. Thank you.